This is KJ coming straight from the abyss. I want to give a big shout out to all my supporters. I appreciate you and I respect you. So from now on, please comment, like, and subscribe. And when you comment, if you don't mind the shout out, put a 1 after your comment. Not everybody wants me to shout them out. So from now on, without a 1 after the comment, I'm not going to shout anybody out. Anyway, today we're doing Anthem, which was a big request. And Ben Redman, my man, I know you don't mind. On the 2112, Big Mike, Juliet Romeo. This one's Anthem. An Anthem is the name of a science fiction story published by Ayn Rand in 1938 off of the Fly By Night album. Fly By Night is a second Rush album and the first album with Neil Peart, the drummer, who also writes the band's lyrics. Anyway, Neil Peart drums, first album that he's on. Geddy Lee, bass synthesizer. Alex Lifeson, guitar, synthesizer. Okay, so let's get on with it, man. Here's Rush Anthem. Alex. Is the man. Nail on the skins.
Yeah.
so good, man. So that was Rush Anthem. What a great request, man. Damn, that shit rocked. So I apologize. You know, I appreciate the request, and I apologize for not shouting. If I got it right, I got it right. If I didn't, you know, I apologize. But that's Rush, baby, you know. Every time, solid. Well, back in the day, we'll get into some newer Rush. Maybe, you know what I'm saying? But that old stuff bangs, man. That's banging shit. Anyway, there's one race, there's one world, there's one love, and when we share our hearts, we do great things. KJ, peace.